Welcome once again. We're going to focus in on this technique of I don't have a dot 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 problem, I have a continuity problem. This is the direct route that gives the most traction. Short of just leaping, you know, into the resolution of the continuity issue, which very few people will do, and probably coming up even less, and maybe nobody, once the problems in the world become seemingly unmanageable. We need to have a reasonable technique to practice so we can actually have a way to push back against the world. And just hoping that I'm going to get it. You know, why take that path of just hoping I might get it? If I get in, maybe I'll get lucky, maybe I'll get enlightened, maybe I'll get it. We can't leave it up to that sort of nebulous situation. So we say, I don't have a nebulous problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a hoping problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a wishing problem, I have a continuity problem. So when people are in trouble and they say, hey, look, I feel like I'm being dragged into the blame game here. I don't like where I'm going. What can I do? What can I do? You know, what, you got to say something more. Well, just pray. You know, let's have something better than that. Yeah, prayer is very fine. But let's have an actual technique that you can feel, that you know is absolutely getting it done for you. Let's burn the karma. Let's burn the attachments to problems. So I don't have a stability problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an instability problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a winning problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a losing problem. I have a continuity problem. Let's get up to speed on this. Let's get up to speed. So these videos here in these practice videos just are ways to help us actually start doing it, which is the hardest part by far. It is like starting a diet. And we're going to procrastinate until the last moment, right? Absolutely. Everybody does that. Until you realize if I procrastinate one more day, it's over. It's over. I'm never going to do it. Finally, that day, you decide, okay, let me get going. That's how it is with almost everyone. So here we are with these videos, and we're practicing, and we're saying, okay, go ahead and get started. Just a little bit. Say, I don't have a starting problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a procrastination problem. I have a continuity problem. And whatever trouble you have, just turn it around this way. I don't have a reluctance problem. I have a continuity problem. Well, this is a statement of fact. Our reluctance comes from the continuity problem. So that's what our real problem is. And we're getting to accept that we actually have a problem instead of all these imaginary problems. We do have one problem, continuity problem. I don't have a defensive problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an uncertainty problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a success problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a failure problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a happiness problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a sadness problem. I have a continuity problem. As we get into this, start to feel there's something that starts to build up. Say, wow, it's taking the air out of the sails of the ego, isn't it? Yeah, I don't have an egoic problem. I have a continuity problem. Cat just decided it was going to jump up here. It jumped up. So, well, we can make the jump, can't we? Absolutely. At a certain time, you decide we're going to make this jump into practicing. We're going to do it. I don't have a jumping problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a practice problem. I have a continuity problem. So the great thing about this way is whatever excuse you have, you just instantly turn around. I don't have an excuse problem. I have a continuity problem. So it's the easiest practice there is, because you turn your refusal to practice into the practice. I don't have a refusal problem. I have a continuity problem. It's amazing, because we never get started on anything because we have all these excuses, but with this, our excuses are pluses, because that's exactly what we say. See, I don't have an excuse problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a refusal problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a disinterest problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a dislike problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an arrogance problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an overconfidence problem. No, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a laziness problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a pride problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an indifference problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a distraction problem. I have a continuity problem. See, be very determined like this cat. The cat's determined to get to its spot, so it found a way. So, I don't have a determination problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a motivation problem. I have a continuity problem. As we say, you know what, I just don't have the motivation. Great. Say, hey, I don't have a motivation problem. I have a continuity problem. Just rename the trouble, rename the problem. Refocus. Because that's what the problem, that is what is holding all problems up, as it were, the continuity problem. Without that, the universe would vanish. We'd have the whole universe just vanish. Wouldn't need it. So the continuity problem is propping everything up right now. So that's the real problem. The other stuff, no. I don't have a motivational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a delay problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a boredom problem. I have a continuity problem. Whatever your resistance, just turn it around and just state it. I don't have a resistance problem. I have a continuity problem. Don't have a practice problem, I have a continuity problem. So if you're like me, you don't like practicing any technique at all. But this is one technique I found for those who don't like practicing any techniques. I don't have a dislike of techniques problem. I don't have a dislike of practicing techniques problem. I have a continuity problem. And it actually becomes very interesting to do this. For those who seem to resist any sort of practice at all, maybe we resist it because we say, you know what, it's not really that effective. Why should I put all my effort into this? And it's really not very effective. Whereas this one, at least I can certainly feel the tremendous effectiveness of it. Stunning, really, breathtaking. The mind is just like, what? What are you saying? How can you say those things? This is unbelievable. Why do you say, wow? I don't have an approach problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a life problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a struggling problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. Okay? See, this is the bigger picture. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. At some point in the practice, you'll feel like you're able to say this generalized statement that carries an impact with it, like, wow, I really feel that one. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. The situational, that encompasses so much, doesn't it? Wow, I don't have any situational problem. I have a continuity problem. This is like a restructuring of the entire psyche. The entire focus and perception and valuing, total reordering of one's valuing and on so many levels, all the different levels I can feel. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an insight problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a clarity problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a clarity problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a clarity problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a progress problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a clarity problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an insight problem. I have a continuity problem. I see this, the mind is like, wow, huh? What? Wow. It's definitely having an effect on the overall psyche. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. So when you get into it, eventually you'll start to feel something, and then you can keep it going, and then you realize you're really just resonating, really, really sinking in somehow. But it's still relatively mild. It's not like you're on some drug or anything like that, no. Perfectly, you know, you're calm, you're stable and focused and everything. But you can feel it at sort of a depth that, like, there's something vibrant in the depths of your being. And you can say, I don't have a vibrancy problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a vibrational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a resonance problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an effectiveness problem. I have a continuity problem. And what we need to do is actually do this on our own as whatever we're doing. We'd be walking down the street, eating, you know, watching something on the internet, working, driving, you name it. Just let it come to you like, hey, I don't have a, you recognize something, you say, that feels like a problem. So and then immediately say, I don't have, name it. I don't have a traffic problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a work problem. I have a continuity problem. And then if you do it long enough, you'll start building up, and then you get into these beautiful generalizations. I don't have a perception problem. I have a continuity problem. And it's like all these years that you've spent thinking that you have these problems, now you're telling yourself you don't have them. And you know this is accurate, this is true. You don't really, that's not really a problem. Those are pseudo problems. They're like disguising what the real problem is, the continuity problem. You can even say, I don't have a computer problem. I have a continuity problem. You probably have to use that one a lot. I don't have a software problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a technology problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a corporate problem. I have a continuity problem. As you do this, you will become aware of just how many problems you actually have in this world, as far as what you believe, have believed into your imagination, our imagination here. So many, 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 many problems. It goes on and on and on and on and on, right? But we get to trade all those in for just one problem. That's solved. It's already solved. It's resolved. Resolved. Smoothed out. Vision of oneness. The smoothed outness. The feeling of smoothed outness is already waiting for us. I don't have a shopping problem. I have a continuity problem. Maybe you're out shopping too much and you just say, wait a minute. I really have a problem shopping too much. I say, well, I don't have a shopping problem. Catch yourself. I don't have a shopping problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an impulse problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a junk food problem. I have a continuity problem. Start digging, and just noticing. You'll notice as you go about your day of all sorts of things. I don't have a secrecy problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a mistrust problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a faith problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a disappointment problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a reaction problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a reaction problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a distraction problem. I have a continuity problem. Just one problem. We have just one problem. That's it. The continuity problem. Having been in the dream, a dream of problems, of infinite problems, extending for infinite. We're so used to it that we are afraid to wake up from the dream and drop our problems. We say it'll be too abrupt of a transition into no problems. So we instead exchange all our infinite problems for one problem, the continuity problem, and then allow that to be resolved, and we abide in that resolution, the smoothed outness. Simply enjoy it. Just abide in it. And that resolves our one problem, the continuity problem. As long as we have one problem, we're not going to experience reality as it is, knowing no reality, just pure knowing. We won't, because there aren't any problems in reality. So we're still perceiving something. We're perceiving the smoothed outness. That's an intermediate step. See, this is the way. Solves the continuity issue. I don't have a comprehension problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a caring problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a compassion problem, I have a continuity problem. We may feel like, oh, I wish I was more compassionate. Catch that and say, oh, I'm thinking I have a compassion problem. Say, no, I don't have a compassion problem. I have a continuity problem. Transfer all problems into that one problem, which is beautifully and perfectly resolved by the grace of God. Or you could say, I don't have a Pollyannish problem. I have a continuity problem. Some people are very Pollyannish and say, oh, the world's going to be fine. You know, it's going to be great. Everything's fine. I don't have any worries. You know? I don't have an optimism problem. I have a continuity problem. You know, I don't have a whistling in the dark problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a denial problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a fatalistic problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a brainwashing problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an indoctrination problem. I have a continuity problem. As we realize, oh my gosh, I'm being indoctrinated. Say, no, I don't have an indoctrination problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a pressure problem. I have a continuity problem. As all the pressures are on us all the time, right? Say, no, I don't have a pressure problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a pressure problem. I have a continuity problem. This applies. This is one of the big ones, right? A pressure. I don't have a pressure problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an expectation problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a neuroses problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a pathology problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a place problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a friendship problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a gossip problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a trivial problem. I have a continuity problem. Thank you. I don't have a motion problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a travel problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a vacation problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a recreational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a drudgery problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a garbage problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a waste problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a regulation problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a bureaucratic problem. I have a continuity problem. So as you go through the day, there's so many, many, many things, right? Get irritated. Say, I got a problem with that bureaucracy. Some too much bureaucracy. Say, I don't have a too much bureaucracy problem. I only have a continuity problem. Now this one stunned me right there. Very potent. So for everybody, the potency is going to be different for everybody. What really, they can really feel something is going to be different. So you just have to keep doing it, keep doing it, keep doing it. You'll come across some stuff. I didn't expect that one, but I don't have a bureaucratic problem. I have a continuity problem. That's powerful, because really the whole global takeover thing is all about a massive bureaucracy, and the bureaucracy is, its tentacles are getting into our very soul in this world. So we can say, I don't have a soul problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a monitoring problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a big brother problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a big mother problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a nanny state problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a police state problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a surveillance problem, I have a continuity problem. As we realize we're all being, surveillance is being carried out on everybody now, secretly, many different ways. Say, I don't have a surveillance problem. I do not have a surveillance problem. I have a continuity problem. I do not have a bureaucracy problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an apathy problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a dispirited problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a trepidation problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an outrage problem. I have a continuity problem. Yeah, feeling effects of this. Very potent mental mind medicine. Very potent. I don't have a potency problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a mind problem. I have a continuity problem. Don't let anything escape. I don't have an escape problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an acceptance problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an awkwardness problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a bitterness problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a vengeance problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a judgment problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a pill problem. I have a continuity problem. And I don't have a depression problem. I have a continuity problem. And the mind is saying, what am I going to do? What do I do? I don't have any problems. I don't have any problems. No, we do have. We have one problem, a continuity problem. So that's something for the mind. We'll focus in on that and experience the resolution of that problem. I don't have back problems. I have a continuity problem. Relational problems, I have a continuity problem. I don't have obedience problems, I have a continuity problem. I don't have reaction problems, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a submissive problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a passive-aggressive problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an aggressive problem, an aggression problem. I have a continuity problem. Now, so this takes anybody in any walk of life, no matter who it is, here or anywhere in the universe, centers them into this mood of repentance and sobriety immediately, like, wow. You know, it completely changes the whole tenor and mood of the situation, the whole atmosphere of the situation. I don't have a question problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have an inquiry problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an I problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a thought problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a non-dual problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an inviting problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a Course in Miracles problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a Christian problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a Buddhist problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a Hindu problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a Dzogchen problem, I have a continuity problem. I don't have a yoga problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a scriptural problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a denominational problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a prayer problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't don't have a disempowerment problem. I have a continuity problem. Don't let the ego pin any problem on you. You choose your problem and choose the continuity problem. As the only one. I don't have a communication problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a confidence problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. That one was a little difficult, so I felt a little difficulty there. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. A lot of cars speeding here. I don't have a speeding problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a noise problem. I have a continuity problem. But I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. My mind almost went blank when I tried to do that one, and it almost blanked out. So that's obviously a very strong one. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. I was hitting real hard. We assume that our problems are from some opposition, right? Say, no, I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. That one is, that's a big one. That's really reverberating, very strong. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. We've been trained in opposition, right? Everything's, all our problems are due to some opposition. It's not true. It's all due to whim and dishonesty on our part. Projection. Whim, dishonesty, projection, defensiveness. Wanting to be greater than God is a whim. Feeling that the reality is suddenly being taken away from us is fear. And projecting that onto God is projection. Dishonesty, and then projection, and defensiveness, defending against that fear. Yeah, so there's no opposition. I don't have an opposition problem. I have a continuity problem. This is powerful. I don't have an opposition problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a God problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a God problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an authority problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an honest. We're honest about the whole thing. We still have a continuity problem. I'm honest. Stop the whim, stop the projection, stop the dishonesties, all of that. We still have the continuity problem. So, I don't have a God problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. Keep plugging away. The one that's in the lead doesn't necessarily always finish ahead, right? You may think that you're coming from behind. You know, like, wow, I've got a lot of room, a lot of progress to make up. That's how I feel. Like, wow, I'm not close to so many people who seem to have already awakened. You know, they say that they're enlightened, non-dual enlightened. I'm way behind. So keep plugging away, you know, just extra hard. Keep working really hard, really hard, really hard at this. You can come from behind. And that's to be expected, actually. What's to be expected is right towards this, you know, real trouble, time of real severe troubles. A lot of people should surge, make a big surge, and get it. Accept the continuity problem as their only problem. Make a big surge right at the end. That's to be expected, actually. The people that have been written off, like, they'll never amount to anything. They'll never get it, never amount to anything. At some point they say, oh my gosh, if I don't make an all-out push now, I'm going to fail. And so they make an all-out push. Absolutely, that's to be expected. I don't have a success problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a come from behind problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an insignificance problem. I have a continuity problem. And I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a God problem. I have a continuity problem. I do not have a God problem. I have a continuity problem. So the effects of this are very much being felt. But, you know, functionally, fine. I feel a little bit lightheaded, to tell you the truth. Just a little bit, just a touch of lightheadedness. Sort of a little bit of wooziness. Because the potency is so strong. Even though these are just words, there's an intent and a purpose behind them. There's a recognition behind them. And, you know, it's like spirit is saying, oh my gosh, finally. And the mind is switching gears and turning directions, and there's just like, wow. Inner transformation. I don't have a transformational problem, I have a continuity problem. The body's kind of buzzing right now. I don't have a buzz problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a success problem. I have a continuity problem. And I don't have a failure problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a pragmatism problem. I have a continuity problem. So don't let the pragmatism be amorphous, right? Say no to that, but yes specifically to the continuity problem. Be specific. I don't have a pragmatic problem. I have a continuity problem. Otherwise the ego will start playing with your mind, you know, start causing you irritation. If the ego starts to cause irritation, just name it and say, I don't have that problem. I have the continuity problem. I don't have a leisure problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a luxury problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a stress problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have an oppositional problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. I do not have a situational problem. I have a continuity problem. So, I may need to take a little time to let this smooth out. It's very powerful. I don't have a smooth out problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a powerful problem. I have a continuity problem. So you can keep it going like that. You really can keep it going like that. I don't have a keep it going problem. I have a continuity problem. Fabulous practice. I don't have a fabulous practice problem. I have a continuity problem. Okay, wonderful. I don't have a wonderful problem. I have a continuity problem. Everything is grist for the mill in this practice. Everything is grist for the mill. Which is just what we need right at this time as we are headed really towards the troubles of 214. The treachery of 214. I don't have a treachery problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a treachery problem. I have a continuity problem. Another powerful one. It's a lot of medicine to take at one time, but I don't have a dosage problem. I have a continuity problem. And just let your intuition, you know, guide you as far as, hey, you know, it's time to get with it. It's time to get with it. Don't wait. Don't wait. Don't wait to see what kind of problems surface in the world. You won't like them. Like the Maverick surf contest, they said, perfect conditions. Everything checks out great. Well, it turns out the conditions changed. The tide was low, the wind shifted. Everything became extremely problematical, actually. Extremely problematical. The worst kind of conditions. Super choppy, they said. It was like going down stairs on a wave face, you know. Free falling down some stairs. It's just like, wow. Right? So don't trust the world when they say ideal conditions going forward, folks. Nonsense. I don't have a nonsense problem. I have a continuity problem. I don't have a treachery problem. I have a continuity problem. Don't let 214 get ahead of you. Get ahead of it. Get ahead of it. That's why we're doing this, releasing these videos ahead of the real troubles. So we're already off and marching, you know. We're already ahead of the game. Get ahead of the game. Get ahead of the game. I don't have a get ahead of the game problem. I have a continuity problem. All right. Very great. Great time to stop. That's it for this one.